Some masks that are homemade don't have like straps, zip ties in them, so you just can put them on by the straps and don't have it tangled up. You open the straps, put it on your face and go around your ears, and then with these masks you push it into the shape of your nose, just so there's not little gaps right here outside of your nose if it's just straight. So you need to cover your nose also because that's where all the germs come out. They explode! And that's why other people should wear masks so they don't get you sick.